Let's talk business. This fat bastard is trying to move in on Maurizio's business. Now, you know, Maurizio is a reasonable guy. He just wants a little conversation. But this guy, he don't want to hear about it. Maybe he'll listen to you. He comes to town every Tuesday. Are you free Tuesday?
Yeah, I'm free Tuesday.
Nice to see you again, Mr. Jones.
Remember, neatness counts. You got 1.5 hour.
Huh?
1 hour.
Yeah, what?
It's Tonto downstairs. There's a guy who wants to talk to you.
What's he look like?
Serious.
Tell him I'm coming up.
He's coming up.
Somebody's coming up. Somebody's serious.
Mickey, open your eyes. We got company.
We got company. Tell the driver to wait for us out back and hurry up.
Sweetie, what's going on?
Don't worry, baby. It's cool. Take a nap.
Those fuckers blocked both the exits.
Yo. I need help. Somebody's trying to kill me.
All right, just stay on the line. I'll just be off a moment. Sir, I'm going to connect you with an officer.
Okay.
Detective Jefferson, may I help you?
I'll call you back. Hey, relax, man. I got half of Bolivia sitting in the suitcases over here. Ain't been cut yet. Go ahead and take it. Cheers.
Dial this number.
I'll talk to you later, sweetie. Okay? Bye.
Hello?
It's Maurizio. Remember me? I see you're back in town.
Yeah. No. Just for today.
Uh-huh. So it's safe to say today's your last day in town and we'll never see your fat fucking face again.
Yeah. Right.
Let me speak to our mutual friend.
He wants to talk to you.
Yes.
Make sure he understands and let him go.
Do you understand? So say it.
I understand.
Good.